How are you doing? Today I'm going to read the couple's psychological profile. They are King Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles. This reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental way of human beings and animals. I have been studying it for 24 years. But if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th century, a French dowser named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the being, for each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Pointing out that my goal with this reading is to show the potential coherent of each fundamental way and people's behavior in practice. In this specific case, the couple's compatibility according to their fundamental ways. Let's go reading. The light blue fundamental ray represents King Charles' external identity, and the red fundamental ray represents Camilla's external identity. The light blue fundamental ray carries the potential of reflective intelligence, subtlety and depth. The red fundamental ray carries the physical potential. This reveals the compatibility of the couple because light blue is the complementary ray of red. So they complete each other. The trailblazer profile of red is attracted by the intelligence and gentleness of light blue. The light blue fundamental ray carries the potential for communication. People of this ray are true philosophers, as they have a very reflective intelligence. They have a lot of mental clarity and rationality. They are very didactic, so they express themselves very well. According to what the German author Johann Goethe says in his book The Doctrine of Colors, the light blue color resembles the dark, the black color, and correlating this information with the light blue fundamental ray, it is easy to understand why people of this way are the great seekers of truth. For once they are in the dark, it is natural to seek the light within themselves. And this immersion within oneself promotes a sympathetic, engaging, subtle, curious, and collaborative temperament, increasingly assuming a more humanized behavior. The light blue ray governs communication, dramaturgy, writing, the arts, music, oratory, mime, etc. That is why the greatest communicators, philosophers, thinkers, journalists, singers, actors, politicians, and many others have the light blue ray. For all these activities have as a common point the well-developed internal and external communication. The red fundamental ray carries the physical potential. People of this ray have a great primary intelligence originating from a warrior spirit. Due to this physical potential, they have enormous physical resistance. They are true warriors, brave, audacious, fearless, obstinate. They defend their ideas firmly because they have the potential for action. Their profile is trailblazing. Their temperament is strong, peculiar. They have direct, simple communication without reservations. That's why they are captivating. Their way of being is energetic and intense. They draw people's attention. This way rules pioneering spirit, leadership, and physical strength. And it is because of all these characteristics that great political leaders, fighters, high-performance athletes, revolutionaries, dictators, pioneers, police officers, and others have the red ray. On the other hand, King Charles' inner identity is formed by the yellow and the violet rays, and Camilla's inner identity is formed by the yellow and the dark blue rays. The fundamental ray that represents Camilla's masculine side is the sun that represents King Charles' masculine side. The yellow ray. It means that they project themselves into life in a very rational and pragmatic way. The fundamental ray that represents Camilla's feminine side is the dark blue, and the one that represents King Charles' feminine side is the violet. In this case, again, an excellent combination is made because the violet carries the potential of the red and the dark blue carries the potential of the light blue. Besides, the red is the complementary ray of the light blue. Well, that is all for now. If you liked this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring e o High Performance Celebrity Readings. So that you can learn more and more about the subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile with and start expressing your full inner potential. Much of the time you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry. The fundamental way reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading. Bye bye.